So we are Chloe and the Lonesome Cowboy, and we are a band from Brussels, and we just make pop songs and we enjoy them very much. We started in 2008, and I still had to learn all the instruments. I had to learn to play the guitar, the piano, and I convinced Brown to do the same, not only to buy the drums, but also to play them live, because he couldn't practice in his flat. Sometimes say that my lyrics are a bit sad, too sad, but it's just the way I feel.
I sing what she sings, and in a lower tone, but I write less songs, one or two per year, so I'm just a cowboy for Chloe in this project, and I do whatever she asks me.
It's because we both know.